Erythema multiforme is a skin condition that is characterized by the formation of red, target-like lesions on the skin. These lesions can appear on any part of the body, but they are most commonly found on the hands, feet, arms, and legs. Erythema multiforme can be caused by a variety of factors, including infections, medications, and other underlying health conditions. In this video, we will explore erythema multiforme overview, causes, types, trigger factors, symptoms, treatment, prevention, home remedies, and frequently asked questions. By the way, welcome to our channel. Don't forget to thumb up and subscribe. What is the meaning of erythema multiforme, word by word? Erythema refers to a skin condition that causes redness or inflammation. Multiforme means having many different forms or varieties. Therefore, erythema multiforme refers to a skin condition that can manifest in various ways and is characterized by patches or lesions that are red and inflamed. It is often caused by an allergic reaction or infection. Types of erythema multiforme. Erythema multiforme is classified into two main types based on its severity and underlying causes. Erythema multiforme minor. Erythema multiforme minor, also known as minor EM, is a mild form of the condition that usually affects the skin and mucous membranes. The condition is characterized by red, raised, and circular patches on the skin that may be itchy or painful. The rash may also appear on the palms of the hands, soles of the feet, and inside the mouth. Erythema multiforme major. Erythema multiforme major, also known as major EM, is a severe form of the condition that affects multiple organ systems, including the skin, eyes, and mucous membranes. The condition is characterized by large, painful, and fluid-filled blisters on the skin and mucous membranes. The rash may also spread to the arms, legs, and torso. Causes of erythema multiforme. The exact cause of erythema multiforme is not known, but it is believed to be an autoimmune reaction triggered by certain infections or medications. The following are some of the common causes of erythema multiforme. Herpes simplex virus, HSV, infection. Mycoplasma pneumonia infection. EBV, infection. Influenza vaccine. Nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. Antibiotics. Anticonvulsants. In traditional medicine like Uyghur medicine, it is believed that the skin has a neutral temperament. Some skin conditions, such as erythema multiforme, are usually caused by an imbalance in the skin's temperament due to various internal and external factors. Risk factors for erythema multiforme. The following are some of the risk factors for developing erythema multiforme. Age. EM can affect people of any age, but it is more common in young adults. Gender. EM is slightly more common in men than women. Genetics. People with a family history of EM may be more likely to develop the condition. Medical conditions. People with a weakened immune system or a history of autoimmune disorders may be more susceptible to EM. Symptoms of erythema multiforme. The symptoms of erythema multiforme can vary depending on the type and severity of the condition. The following are some of the common symptoms of EM. Red, raised, and circular patches on the skin. Blisters on the skin and mucous membranes. Itching or burning sensation. Painful and swollen joints. Fever and fatigue. Diagnosis of erythema multiforme. To diagnose erythema multiforme, a doctor will perform a physical exam and review the patient's medical history. They may also order the following tests. Skin biopsy. A small sample of the affected skin is taken and examined under a microscope. Blood tests. To check for infections or other underlying conditions. Viral cultures. To identify the virus causing the infection. Treatment options for erythema multiforme. The treatment options for erythema multiforme depend on the severity of the condition and underlying causes. The following are some of the common treatment options for erythema multiforme. Antiviral medication. If the cause of EM is a viral infection, antiviral medication may be prescribed to reduce symptoms and prevent the infection from spreading. Topical creams. Corticosteroid creams or ointments may be applied to the affected skin to reduce inflammation and itching. Oral medications. If the symptoms are severe, oral corticosteroids or immunosuppressive drugs may be prescribed to reduce inflammation and prevent complications. Pain relievers. Over-the-counter pain relievers, such as acetaminophen or ibuprofen, may be used to reduce pain and fever. Prevention of erythema multiforme. The following are some of the ways to prevent erythema multiforme. Avoiding triggers. If a medication or food is causing the symptoms of EM, it is important to avoid them to prevent further outbreaks. Practicing good hygiene. Washing hands regularly and avoiding close contact with people who have contagious infections can help prevent viral infections that can cause EM. Complications of erythema multiforme. Although rare, erythema multiforme can cause complications in some cases. The following are some of the common complications of EM. Eye problems. In severe cases of EM, the eyes may become inflamed and irritated, leading to vision problems or even blindness. Scarring. If the blisters caused by EM burst, they may leave scars on the skin. Recurrence. People who have had EM in the past may be more susceptible to future outbreaks. Home remedies for erythema multiforme. The following home remedies may help relieve the symptoms of erythema multiforme. Applying cool compresses to the affected skin. Taking oatmeal baths to soothe the skin. Using over-the-counter anti-itch creams or ointments. Drinking plenty of fluids to stay hydrated. Eating a healthy and balanced diet rich in vitamins and minerals. Exercising regularly to strengthen the immune system. Reducing stress levels through relaxation techniques, such as yoga or meditation. Frequently asked questions about erythema multiforme. Is erythema multiforme contagious? No, erythema multiforme is not contagious. Can erythema multiforme cause scarring? In rare cases, erythema multiforme can cause scarring if the blisters burst. Can stress trigger erythema multiforme? Yes, stress can be a trigger for erythema multiforme. Can erythema multiforme affect the eyes? Yes, in severe cases of erythema multiforme, the eyes may become inflamed and irritated, leading to vision problems or even blindness. Are erythema multiforme, erythema nodosum, erythema infectiosum, erythema toxicum, and erythema marginatum similar conditions? Are there any differences between them? Erythema multiforme, erythema nodosum, erythema infectiosum, erythema toxicum, and erythema marginatum are all skin conditions that involve redness of the skin due to inflammation. The reason why they all have erythema in their names is that erythema is a medical term that refers to redness of the skin caused by inflammation. While these skin conditions share the feature of redness and inflammation, they have different causes and pathophysiologies. For example, erythema nodosum is a type of panniculitis that results from a delayed hypersensitivity reaction to various triggers, such as infections, medications, and autoimmune diseases. In contrast, erythema multiforme is a hypersensitivity reaction to certain medications or infections, such as herpes simplex virus or mycoplasma. Erythema marginatum is a skin rash that is associated with rheumatic fever, while erythema infectiosum is a viral infection caused by parvovirus B19. Erythema toxicum, on the other hand, is a common rash in newborns that is benign and self-limited. Therefore, these conditions have different pathophysiologies and causes, and should be diagnosed and treated properly by a healthcare provider. Thanks for watching. Take care and stay safe.